Now, McGuffie, was a disappointing 1-0 result. What do you make of the boys' performance overall today?
It was very disciplined. We were very disciplined with our positioning, the way the manager wants us to play. We have to be disciplined, and throughout the whole game it worked well, and it was just a couple of times that we got caught out of position that obviously led to the goal, which was a bit disappointing.
So McGuff, Dandenong Thunder, still unbeaten currently. What was the group mentality going into the break and the second half, given the fact that there were so many positives in the first term?
Well, the first half went really well. I think we had probably the more chances than them, and we were quite comfortable at the back. Going into the second half, we thought we chose the side we went in the first half on purpose because obviously the low sun, and we felt going into the second half we'd get more chances. But they played well, give credit to them, they played really well and they were very disciplined, good experience at the back and in the midfield. And it was a hard game.
Now the boys have played 6 rounds so far together. How do you feel that they're melding and meshing together as a unit?
Yeah, I think it's every game's we're getting better. I think Jelko, Steve and Theo are working hard with us, getting us to play a certain way, and every week that's becoming better and better, and I'm looking forward to the season.
Roanna Sanelli, thanks very much, all the best for the week.
No problem, thank you very much.